Okay. So here I am. Two more. Oh, so I shouldn't be showing anything there. Two more things on the Grand Tour to do. Moors of Northshore and Deep Ravenswood. And I think they're basically east of Owl's Head. So I'm just going to leg it along the coast and see what happens. Oh, not the coast. Alright, interesting. So I can't go that way. Do we head over the bridge? Looks like it. Greymark Forest, which is one of the locations for the previous release. So what's this place? Way to cross over there. Quite fortunate not to be pulled into any moors of Northshore. That's what we're after. Let's go in and have a look around. Spiders. Giant spider. Go on then, hit him. Right, seems like I could take him. Bit nasty having one right at the start though, isn't it? Silk. Right, let's just review. 70. Everything is above halfway. Your shield might need a bit of repair. Let's just repair that before we go in. Died. Anyway. Let us charge off and see what happens. Oh, some cotton there. So, I did do some research online before starting. Oh, another giant spider. Lots of spiders. So many spiders. And basically said, head up the cliffs. That is, unless that was the advice for the other thing. Because my memory for place names is quite poor. Oh, obsidian statues. Cool. Giant spiders. More giant spiders. A bear. Hello, bear. Hello, bear. They're all following me. So maybe there's another cliff with a different statue on. Wow. Oh, yeah, look. Another statue. Oh, there he is. Well, that's good to know. There are lots of spiders, lots of wolves, and I've mostly ran away from all of them. Old style. Now. There's a wolf chasing me. More wolves. This could definitely be quite a fun area, I think. Come with a party, hack away some spiders. These statues are all quite cool. I wonder what they'll what story feature they're for. Can we not get out of that? Yes, I can. There we go. So that was one knocked off fairly quick. No need for much in the way of fighting. So what do I still need to do? North of Northshore. Deep Ravenswood. Now I think it's on the coast. Carry on around here and see. Owl's Wash. I think we've been there. Can we get along the coast here? What's this area? Northshire. Let's carry around and see what happens. The Obsidian Keep. Also from a previous quest. Previous Grand Tour, rather. I don't think this is the... This isn't Ravenswood. Let's just check over here. Definitely Grey Mark Forest. So either I'm looking in completely the wrong place. It's entirely likely. Like Kingswood. Go and have a look. Is this the Kingswood? Ooh, North Ravenswood. That's not the same as Deep Ravenswood, is it? Deep Ravenswood. Let's carry on going in that dark area, Deep Ravenswood. Oh yes, there it is. Let's enter Deep Ravenswood. Now, I did read up where the tour guide was here, but I can't remember what it said. Maybe I'll cut and come back to this after I've got lost. Yeah, who's this dude? Mimna. Alright, let's turn it off. Now, I think it's possible it's on a hill in the middle of nowhere. We shall see. Oh look, skeletons. Activates. Oh yeah, I did. What can I say? I'm just where did that other dude go? He ran off. This is no archers. It's quite a pretty little forest, isn't it? Afford to carry it. Let's carry on the path. Oh, that's the way out, so there's somebody there, look. him dealt with. The fact that bloke was up here having a fight might indicate there's something useful up here. So let's leg it up and have a look. I'm just too fast for all these skeletons. What's that stuff? Interesting. There's a mage. Oh, there he is, look. There he is, hello. Progress. I've got the hat. Right. Deal with this mage. Deal with the rest of them now. Come here, you. Thrust, there we go. Not too many else around. Yay, leveled up. Well, that's nice. Go on then, loot him. Interesting. Loot. Yeah. Level 18. My sword's still sharp. Wonder what else is around here. Old ruins. Bones. I presume this is the opposite side. Someone's going up. Watch out. So let us find a way out. I don't know, this is... That was. Something like I'm being chased by a skeleton. Is this it? This is the way I came in. No? Maybe it is. Follow the road, we'll get to the exit eventually. I'm sure the skeleton will get bored. Someone's been through already. Obsidian wolf, cool. This bloke's cut a swath in his Christmas hat. Anyway, clearly this isn't the way out. I think I was going the opposite of the right way. There's a problem. Oh, into the sunset. Pretty, but difficult to see. Look at them with their fiery blades. How cool is that? Blades of fire. Hey. Dealing with that skeleton. So is this the way out? No, I just went that way. Party of adventurers. I don't think anyone's talking to me. It's one of those things I always miss these days. Big ass trees, bear. A lamp. Oh, there we go. I did find my way to the exit. So, while we're here in the torchlight, let's try on the new hat. Where is it? There it is. I'm not going to wear it. I don't understand. I don't understand why I can't put it on. There's my repair kits. Can we scroll up, please? No. Okay. See what's going on with this. That's better. Where's my dress? Should I keep the gauntlets on? Get the coconuts. There we go. Yes. Yes, of course I want to repair the hat. I'll repair it again. Why are they not giving me such a dodgy hat? We have to ask. There we go. Yeah, it's all about repair kits. Looking good. Dress and a hat. Probably I shouldn't be wandering around deepest Ravenswood at this point though. Where's the nearest town? That way. There's a path. There we go. Clippity cloppity. Oh, Southmarsh Village. I've never been there before. Enter Southmarsh, just so I can admire my hat. Surely isn't a busy place. Let's cast some light on the whole thing. Villager. Hello, villager. Ah. It looks like there's a tour guide over there, which is interesting. Ah, I see the tour guide is the bank. No housing available, big surprise. So that's an interesting turn of events. Who's this dude? Sir Dan's, who's away? Me in a hat and a dress. Yep, and we'll try a print screenshot. It's actually just a screen, shall we? I'm going to head on into the village and wrap up the video. Clip-clop, clip-clop.